Play. Create a new profile. New game. I'm going on a trip to the mountains. A new adventure awaits. There's someone waiting for me. On the platform. Oh, I can already see the station. We're nearly there. How to play. Here is our hero. There's a button lying here. Indicated. Teddy will come and pick it up. Now indicate the magpie. Teddy Floppy Ear will talk to her.
Hello, Teddy.
Hello. I found a button. Do you want it?
Oh, yes.
This arrow means moving to another scene. Bravo! Now you know how to play. Let's begin.
Landschaft. I need a few more tubes of paint for the plein air. Teddy, why don't you walk home alone? It's a small town. 12 Large Street. I'm going to the shop just around the corner. Can you find your way home?
Sure I can. 12 Large Street.
The train leaves in 20 minutes.
How do you like the mountains, Teddy?
I only just got here, Mom.
Hedgehogs, the key which was hanging on the peg is gone.
And what did it open?
The basement. There's a camera for you there.
Will I be taking photos?
Yes. Make sure you take it with you to the mountains today. I have a special task for you. I need to go now to prepare an artistic plein air for us.
Oh, wow. What is that?
A plein air is a place where artists go to paint. Like an atelier, but in the open air.
But where will this plein air be?
Take the tourist route towards the forest. The way is marked with white and green signs. You'll go past the smallest rock with symbols carved on it, and there's a meadow behind it. I'll be waiting for you there. Remember about the camera.
I'll start with finding the lost key. No, no.
little bee?
In the night, a big bear from the forest keeps sneaking into our hive, treading on the flowers in the garden. We can share our honey with him, as long as he doesn't tread on the garden. Help us.
If I meet this bear, I'll talk to him. Little bee, whose is the nest here on the tree?
A magpie lives in it.
A magpie? Where have I seen her? Thank you. Magpie, have you found a key lately?
Ah, yes, a shiny one. I found it here. It was lying on the ground. I thought it was nobody's.
This must be the lost key to my uncle's basement.
In my nest. Come to the garden and I'll give it back.
The next train leaves. I need to check in the schedule. For my uncle's basement. There's a camera on the table. A camera! I love taking photos. A pot! You can keep bits and bobs in it. Properly ready for the trip. Indicate 5 objects which I should take with me to the mountains. Yes, this is exactly what I'm going to put in my rucksack. Hello, bear.
What? Where? Ah, a little bear. Ah.
were you thinking about?
About sweet honey.
The bees are complaining that you tread on their flower beds.
Flower beds? Ah, the bees are buzzing, defending their honey. They can sting, and I want some honey.
How about asking them nicely? Maybe they'll offer you some honey.
Anyway, I have nothing to put it in.
How about that? Here is a pot, perfect for honey.
Oh, oh, oh. Thank you. I'll go and say sorry to the bees.
And I'm going to see my uncle.
Time of the year. Look, now we are surrounded by luscious green. In autumn, the leaves are golden and red down there, while in winter, everything is covered by a white and blue cover of snow. I look at it carefully and then try to capture it in my paintings.
Oh, I'd like to paint like you do, Uncle.
So let's see if you have an artist's soul in you. Have a look around the meadow. Let's check if you're observant. Careful observation is essential for art. Help Teddy Floppy here and find 5 differences between the photographs. Indicate them on the photo on the right. Only 2 differences, only 1 difference more. That's what I call being observant. Warm, warm. What counts in art is the feel for shape and color. I've prepared 5 enjoyable tasks for you. Use the blue arrows to change the position of the colors to color the carrot orange. Guess which 2 colors need to be mixed. Good. Now color the frog green. That's right. Color the pig pink. And now, let's color the crocus purple. See? With just a few basic colors, I can paint in a lot of colors. Put the leaves in rows according to shape. Well, well, well. Very pretty color grading. Look at the picture and indicate the green mark if it is true, or the red one if it isn't. White paintbrush. The correct answer. Red banana. That's right. White fruit. Good. Yellow paintbrush. Good. Blue pencil. That's right. Red cucumber. That's right. Green banana. That's right. Blue pencil. Fantastic concentration and reflexes. Ho, ho, ho. Have a look at the little cow. Find and indicate in the picture a cat. And now find two fish. And the other. And where is a deer? And where is a bird? You have a fantastic imagination. Indicate and drag the matching shapes onto the picture. Only three shapes fit. That's it. Everything can be drawn on the basis of simple shapes. Don't the crocuses look wonderful in the sun? Try to take a photo of them. Galloping groundhogs. Beautiful photos. The secret of art is light.
Can I take a photo of something else?
Of course. I wanted to paint a picture of the bear who I often see near the house, but he's a bit wild and he always disappears among the trees. Maybe you can convince him to have a photo taken.
I'll try. Anything about the markings carved on the rock?
It's a mystery. I tried to solve it, but I couldn't.
I'm going to take a photo of a bear.
For the painting, I need photographs of animals living in the mountains and mountain plants. Please take photos of four animals and four plants which you come by while walking along the mountain route.
Of course! Hooray! Hooray! Time for a trip!
Off you go. Adventure calls.
To look after the sheep, otherwise I'd chase her away.
And what now?
Two routes cross not far away from here. The red one will take you to the cable car station.
I'm off then, and I'll be back with a picture.
Is called a Caroline Thistle.
The second flower is photographed. Time to move on. Can I take your photo?
What? In such a rubbish tip? No way!
1, 2, 3. Let's clean the trail of rubbish.
Clear the rubbish with Teddy. Tidied. Without rubbish, the mountains look so much more beautiful. Now I'm ready to pose.
Say cheese.
Fantastic. Tidiness is a fantastic thing.
The red route will take me to the cable car station.
That's a long wait.
Hello?
The cable car isn't running. We've got a problem.
What happened?
The eagle is sitting on the line and doesn't want to fly away.
I'll try and talk to him.
Eagle!
Who's calling me? I've lost my glasses somewhere, and I can't see very well.
Ah, I think I know where I've seen them. I'll find your glasses.
Right. I'll sit here and wait.
Among the things which we tidied up, there were some glasses. The eagle lost them.
Here they are.
The glasses, they're what the eagle lost. What a beautiful flower! The third flower is photographed.
Have you got my glasses?
Here are your glasses.
Thank you very much. What a good teddy you are. Oh, I can see that you've got a camera. Can you take a photo of me?
But of course.
Cable car can run now. Here's a special ticket for 2 free rides.
Thank you. I'll be happy to use it.
Go now. I need to see my uncle.
buy my burgundy beret. Is this the end of the trip?
Not yet. I'd like to paint the picture for the shepherd.
You can use the card and pens. Off you go. When you finish your drawing, indicate the arrow. Sizzling sausages. Well, how about that?
Three photos are missing from the set. Off I go to the mountains.
I'm bored. The way is clear. Maybe the little goat's mum called her home. Here you go, a picture.
Isn't it beautiful? So which story would you like to hear? 127 Adventures of John, the Brave Shepherd, or about the flying snake?
And what about the one about the rock called the Painted Rock?
You want to hear the one about the Painted Rock, do you? Well, they say that where there are marks carved in the rock, there's a magic cave. Inside the cave, ancient knights are waiting. Asleep, only someone brave who will move a big boulder and defeat a terrible monster in battle. Only he can see them.
What a story! What a story!
I need to find this cave. Hey, wait! Don't go just yet. Let's make music together. Hey! Note is just about to float by. When it reaches the lighter space on the stave, indicate a sheep with a bell of the same colour as the note.
Bah.
Good! Now, two notes.
Bah.
Bah. That's right.
Bah. Bah, 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 bah.
one more time. Great! Now the sheep on their own. Farewell, Teddy. It's a bit cold here. A box of matches. A candle. Batty Nocturnus at your service. What brings you here?
I want to solve the mystery of the cave of the sleeping knights who are guarded by a terrible monster.
Wait. You've mixed something up. There's no monster here. The knights are here, but it's best not to wake them up. I'd show them to you, but it's completely dark down there.
I've got a candle and matches.
Excellent. I'll go and light the lantern in the next hall. Come with me, but promise you'll be quiet. Look for the music box. No. Catch the black and white note light drops in your music box until both indicators are filled up. Don't catch drops in other colors. Off you go. We need to make the knights feel sleepy. music box. It'll play a lullaby tune. Take your photo as a souvenir. But don't use the flash or the knights might wake up. I photographed all the animals. The fourth flower is photographed.
Teddy, help me, please. Those naughty little marmots took the carabiners for climbing. Collect 10 carabiners for climbing. Indicate only those marmots which are holding the carabiners. Don't be fooled. Don't catch a toadstool. Thank you for your help. Now we can continue our climbing exercises.
Excuse me, sir, and what are the climbing carabiners for?
You can join the lines to the points in the rock very easily, just like here.
I see. Do any interesting mountain flowers grow around here?
Oh, yes, yes. Over there in the gorge, near the reserve.
Off I go, then. You hear? Because, you see, I don't know what to do. The boulder has been taken away, and now the entrance to the cave is visible. You're right. I'll ask the bear for help.
ticket, no ride.
I can hear some voices from this hole. Won't a monster come out of it by any chance?
No, Bear. It's the knights snoring.
The knights, you say?
The boulder must be put back so that their sleep is not disturbed.
To work, then. Heave! Heave!
The big bear managed to block the entrance to the cave.
Thank you, Teddy Floppy Ear.
Look who's here. Teddy, look what happened with that sign. And the reserve starts here.
Oh, we can't have that. I'll try and fix this sign with something so that the tourists know that they cannot go any further.
Oh, okay. You see, I have a nest near here.
I'd like to fix the sign to the pole, but I don't have any nails or a hammer.
So maybe a bit of string will do.
String? It's just the thing.
Ready!
Thank you, Teddy Floppy Ear. Thank you! And have you seen what a beautiful violet is growing here?
Oh dear, I almost forgot about it.
The fifth flower is photographed. I have all the photos so I can go back to my uncle's. Solve the mystery of the painted rock.
Malachite mammoths, you did very well. Now, with the power of our imagination, we shall put your photos and the painting together. Indicate the goat on the photo and drag it to the correct place. It's a wide picture. You can move it to the right and to the left. Find a rock on the left of the waterfall. Put the big bear on the stone under the tree with the spreading branches. To the left of the dry tree, there's a mossy brook, the place for Mr. Marmot. The bat. Let it fly out of the cave to the right of the waterfall. The eagle should be soaring high in the sky above the lake. This is a yellow kind of violet. It will be growing under the dry tree. Crocuses. For them, there's a good place on the grass by the foot of the waterfall. And we'll plant the grey Edelweiss flowers over the fallen tree trunk. Carline thistle will find its place on the left of the bush with the red leaves. And finally, put the bells between the bear and the dry tree.
Hooray!
And here we have the finished work of art. Wonderful! Thank you very much for your help, Teddy.
Oh, honey-filled gingerbread. My train is just about to leave. I need to run to the platform.
Wait, I have a souvenir for you. It's an album for your photos.
An album with photos? A souvenir from my uncle.
Farewell, Teddy.
Thank you very much. See you, Uncle.
was an unforgettable expedition. I got to know the mountains and I learned something. If you want to see how beautiful the world is, start looking around. You only have to know how to look carefully. And this is where art helps. And I got this photo album from my uncle as a souvenir. Look.